Warning. Just waiting for Fall Guys to load up, open, and then we'll get into it. Hopefully. been hell of a morning this morning. Just need to change my screen share. Alright, just loading. Everyone wants to be slow today, apparently. Don't spill it. Come on, guys, load up, please. Reading, waiting. I'm doing good, just running behind schedule. No, my camera. That's terrible. Right. I think I got everybody. Hope that it let me know if I didn't. And yeah. You see you this morning. I would have had a spring. It was sort of a schedule today. Oh, it was down. Right. What's that? Let's see what shows we got. We get. Oh. I don't even drink or want any highlights or hydrate. My God, I suck at it. All right. Things. Don't tell me we're going to be doing this today. I just want to have a good dream today. That might be the issue. Hopefully we get some good games in. Okay, so Fall Guys is just gonna hate me today. Ugh. Loaded up a couple of days, so I'm trying to get all the kink, but now I might have to like exit, like restart Fall Guys if this is gonna keep going. Because that's twice now. Alright, let's see. What's that? That. Alright, let's try opening it again. That might fix it. I doubt it. I don't know. Yes, I have a can of soda for breakfast. But, meh. Definitely not the best stream I've had. What? Do you want an orange? Come here. Bubby. Bubby. Let's try this again. Right. So far. Crazy. I just needed to restart. Yep. Hey, Tato. It's going good. No. Apparently. And it's like, it's just showing. So I had to restart the game. Get up. Not even gonna bother trying to take that middle. Oops. There we go. How's it going with you, Baked Potato? Yeah, I know. I had a dream last night. But it was actually real. It was just weird. All around weird. Try and get comfortable here. Night Fury with the hype. How are you doing, Fury? No, I fell off. I'm being pushed off. Dang it. Alright, I will do that in a minute. It's like, currently can't do that right now. Let's see here. I don't know how to do this, honestly. I'm all new to... Night Fury, I'm gonna have to set it up after stream because I don't know how to do it during stream, maybe. I don't know. Oops. I have to wait a little bit. No! Here, I don't want to take fans, so I'm going this way. Oh, the side is not much better. Cool. Get through the show, and then I'll be able to figure out how to make you VIP there, Night Fury. I do know how to add roles, I just don't know how to do it midstream, like in my thingy. Alright. Get through this. There we go. Qualified. Let's see here. Open new tab. Oh, yay, Sonic. Think it worked, Night Fury? Just give it a minute to like reload, I guess. Dang it! I missed all those coins or rings. Baked potato with the hype. I don't know if I'll call this one. Oh, I got that one. Yeah, nope. That one was hard to do. It doesn't have a bunch anymore. Mommy ate it. Do you want one though? For my first one. Level up. And almost a crown. Alright, give me 1 second. Get this child in orange. Right, you got moved, Bobby. Alright, I'm back. Let's get back into it. Okay, you super squeeze Teddy. Now we're checking everything here. Hey, graphics, how are you today? Okay, you don't eat the orange peel, buddy. Let me see. There you go. Just don't eat the orange peel. Cowboy fit. Between the bumpers. Mommy can't take it right now. Mommy's busy. No, I almost took middle. Almost. Not to fall completely off. There we go. It's fine. Get it later. Peeling off. My graphics streamers. First time chat. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Go lay in your tent. You go lay in your tent. Minute and then again. Can't get up there. You need help climbing? Fell off. To survive one more. No, I was the one that got eliminated. Okay. Alright. Good job. Alright, give me a second to get this kid into his own area. Go. Heck, he is all comfy in his little tent. Pillows and stuffies. Ugh. Now to get myself comfortable. So, how's everybody's Monday going? Hopefully everybody's Monday is going well and not too crazy and not too difficult and don't have to deal with a lot of craziness. Try this again. Ooh. Skillfully avoid all those bumpers. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You didn't have to, but I appreciate it. Bet you get another shout out. I forgot to mute Discord servers because Discord is a pain in my butt. Choice this one again. I don't people scare me. I think the dude just knocked himself out. I survived this time. What? Don't understand. I mean, it could be Twitch just being a pain, but it could also be me. I have no idea. What now, Bubby? You don't need fries now. You can have them at lunchtime. Wait a little bit, and then you can get fries. Okay? You just had an orange. Yeek. Oh, I don't like this one. This one is annoying. This one! Let's go back here. Qualified. Doop, doop, turn around. Let's see if we can get a win. Somehow saved it. I completed a bunch of challenges and dailies, so that's good, I guess. Alright. Collect that. What's in the store? I didn't even check today. I want it, but I don't has enough. I has enough. But it won't have enough for the battle pass after. Don't have enough kudos. Okay. Let's try these ones again. They might work. I don't know. Do 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 Ow, my shoulder keeps popping. Do you need help, Bubby? Bring it here. You also need a spoon. Oh. Contact lens is bugging me. It's been bugging me all since I put it in, honestly. Hello. No, get up. Dang it. Double dang it. Triple dang it. Man, I'm getting worse and worse today, apparently. There we go. I at least qualified. Sorry, rings again. Dang it, I fell off. Here. Ooh, sweet. Dang it, I can't see. I don't even need them anymore. There we go. Qualified at that time. Get a spoon. No, go get a spoon. Let go of me. No, I effed up majorly. Yes, go eat your pudding. No. Just eat. You don't need that. Level up again. Should probably do a fit change. I've been playing this one for a bit. Gotta keep it fresh. Another solo, I'm assuming. Didn't actually look at the thingy. Bouncing all around. Sure, I'll take that. Not so much that part. There we go. Made it through. No, I was so close. No, no. Okay, good. Ooh, that was close. Called it. The hype, how are you today? big fan. Which I'm not a big fan of. Pun intended. They could definitely be going better. Started off with my partner getting a phone call from work at like 4:45 in the morning. Or 5:15, something like that. Oh, it's too early to know. And kid decided he wanted to be awake for like 20 minutes. Okay, that's breaking my old legs. I messed that one up big time. I was doing so good. There we go. Back on this one. Don't quite have time to wait. There we go. Made it. Hey, qualified. This is like the first time I qualified big fans in like months. Is ready for merch, since that's in 2 days, I think. Yes, 2 days. Whoa! That was some big air. No, thank you. Do Should be the last time for that jumping. Made it. What's wrong, Bubby? What's wrong, Bubby? It's okay. It's okay. Mommy get it later. So close! I was so close. Do you want your lunch now? Yeah. Chair's working, okay. Oh, squatch. Give mommy a second and she'll get you your cheeseburger, okay? Mommy just started around. What do you have? That's just an empty pizza box. Man, these leapers are far and few between. Person got in my way. Nope, just gotta wait. What, buddy? Qualified. What do you want? You want the shirt cutout thing? Can I see the box, please? Okay. Just give mommy a second. Mm-hmm. Do you want this little piece out too? There you go. Go take your cardboard. I will load this up and get my kid his lunch heated up. One sec. I'm back just in time. Right. My kid has lunch, even though he's been snacking all morning. Duos, okay, might be a little better. Ooh, that was a close one. Use a pirate ship. I fell off the map. Go into the microwave and your food should be heated up. You want your cheeseburger and fries? Well, there's that one, I guess. Do ba do ba do. It shouldn't be super hot. Give me one more second, and I should be able to go an hour distraction free, I guess. Give me 1 second. Let's get into it again. Oh, now I'm trying to get comfortable. Oops. Really gig. Not a bit. That's which thing. It's cold here. It's at least warmer than what it was this morning when I first went outside. I left and stuff. I don't know what over there. I thought I timed that right. Apparently I didn't. There we go. Made it through that. Oh, nope. Right. Take middle ones and then don't want to trade again. Don't like this person so close. Dang it! Get up. There we go. Are we gonna qual? I don't know. What'd we get? Ooh, we're just passing. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, it didn't. Why we didn't go? Thought we did. All right, hang on. I want to do a fit change first. Figure that, but we will put on vines and let's go with Gary, and then I need a new pattern. We'll do fireworks. And actually, I need to change the color first before I pick a face. Ooh, that's kind of cool. You know what, I'll get rid of the vines actually. Alright, so face needs to be. Sure, we'll go with lavender. And then we'll go with that. Alright, fit done. We'll go back to solos and Kraken, I guess. Wish they had more shows, actually. Like, show options. Kraken round. Yay. No, I missed the speed boost. How in the world was that possible? Top 50%. Please tell me these work today. Everything's being slow today. Ooh. Luckily, I was able to cartwheel myself on. For some reason, my sound alerts aren't coming through to me. But hopefully, they're working on stream. Sweet lunch. Everybody's going through this one, so I don't know. I think I went through the wrong one. This one. There we go. Only one stumble. Kid was peeling the paint off my wall. I mean, I'm surprised the paint has even lasted long on these walls anyways. Because there's like 10 layers of paint on there. More. Ba-do, ba-do, ba-do. I do not like this. I do not like this. Get away from me, please. I hate this final. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. I'm taking it. We're just gonna do solos now. Do ba do ba do 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 ba do 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 do. Let's try this again. I would like a win today. Doesn't mean I will get one. And I'm okay with that. Person's gotta stop jumping on top of me. I was doing so good. Wasn't missing a beat. Oh, no. There we go. Did it! Yay! I hate taking middle. Middle scares me. And apparently I can't even take the side today. There we go. I did it! First round done. Four more to go. I was having a rough go. Just cross the finish line. No? Okay. Don't know why you would waste time at the end when you could just qualify. Don't understand people. All right, let's try this round again. No, I missed it. I missed it. Those coins are on now. Really? It's on? After I passed it? Yes! Oh. Okay then. Doop, 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 a doop, a doop. Just need what? Seriously? There we go. There we go. Very, very close. Hoverboard heroes. Hopefully I don't fail epically like last time. Cause that was bad. It was bad, bad, bad. I like walked right off the map. Doop doop doo 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 doo. Limbo. Thanks, Eustace. It's been quiet in here for the past, like, 30 minutes. Like, insanely quiet. In! Welcome in! Give me a second! Right, failed the last time. I am good! How are you? Whoa, too far! Dang it! Too far! I was doing so well on that map. Hey, your crown. Let me check my challenges. Play any round 60 times. Play any round 90 times. And 150 times. Okay. Those are done. Weeklies. I am from Canada. I know I probably don't sound like it. Don't have the typical Canadian accent. At least I don't think I do. Yes, I am, Eustace. Yes, I is. Sleepy fun for you this wonderful, wonderful Monday. All right. I mean, could use more sleep, but that's me all the time. Oh, apparently that door worked. Hee! I guess the right door! I forgot to jump. Always! Didn't help that my partner's bosses started calling him at like 5:15 this morning. Ooh, up in the air. Get up. There we go. Qualified. Yeah, understand that one. Mine was 4:30, and shortly after the first phone call, my partner got. So yeah, I had to deal with that. Because try and get him to sleep in a little bit. Oh! And then I was rushing around this morning because he had to work. My favorite game is Elder Scrolls, but Elder Scrolls doesn't like me when I stream it. Until I get a new computer. But that's not for a while yet. In order to have a good computer, I need my actual own streaming room, which I do not have yet, and will not have for a number of years. Which is sad, but I get by. Dang it! Really? Run now. Do. Avoiding the swinging balls. Getting help from some of these bumpers. Hopefully in the right direction. No, stand up. Yes, I qualified. Like at the end. If it is about graphic designing, promoting your graphic design, then I'd rather you not. Because I'd rather not have promotions in my stream chat. I know you're trying to get your own business and stuff, but not something I'm looking for at this time. Thank you, though. I mean, you can. I'm probably gonna decline your proposition because I just don't have the money for anything at this moment. Dang it! I missed. Almost walked off the trapeze. That wouldn't have been good. Yes, I qualified. Not quite first place, but I'll take it. I was second or third. Probably third, honestly. Night Fury, the VIP role did work, so. Okay, I will check it out after my stream, because I don't quite have the setup at the moment to do that while I'm streaming. Note, revenge with the hype. So the... They turned the mother. My calendar book is off because of how the days go. When certain things need to come to an end. I mean, it's not anything bad. Means got points again to, you know, jump on the bouncy thingy. Oh, of course. Yep, give me the rings. I want the rings. People need to stop stealing my rings from me. Laptop might have better luck. Doubt it, but. Well, it wasn't up top very long. No. Because it was a Sonic round. It came out when Sonic was in Fall Guys last year, I want to say. It's a hit or miss type map, me, honestly. Depending on if I'm in the right position, I can qualify real quick. Other times, it's like, nope. Scroll all the way. Up to... Ooh, I'm almost at a fit. Sweet. Shark fit. Still a long ways yet. Till I max out the season pass. I keep wanting to call it a battle pass because of like Fortnite and Call of Duty. But you're not really battling like you would in Fortnite / Call of Duty with Fall Guys. Lily Leapers. I'm cold again. I was just saying that I keep wanting to call the season pass and fog pass because of like Fortnite and Call of Duty. What? You're not really battling it out like you do in Fortnite / Call of Duty. Oh, what was that? That was terrible. Can't quite read it. Too small screen. That and I'm like way too blind. I can't see my screen. I wish they had like better camera angles than what they give you. Cause like 9 times out of 10 this is all I'm seeing is a wall. And I can't see where I'm going when all I see is a wall. There we go. Made it through. Doop. 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 Yeah, Fall Guys by yourself is kind of boring. Especially when they don't have... Like, right now they only have solo, Kraken, duos, and squads for, like, show-wise. And... So, yeah, that can get boring if you're playing for a long time. Quick bursts here and there by yourself is alright. Like, I think I played, like, one show yesterday. As a try and see what's in the store type thing. And I'm honestly just impatiently waiting for the new season to come out. That should be more fun. Because I'm at the point now where I've played all these maps, like, over and over and over and over again, where I could probably play them in my sleep. That's how much I've played them. Parade. something I wish you guys would do is have like a show for each season, starting from season one when you had to pay to play this game. So it would be like this map and a few others, and then season two, all those maps. They do. I mean, they were honestly better when you had to pay, because you weren't glitching out all the time. But I mean, that's like with everything. You get the free thing, and it's not as just paying. But some games I don't mind paying for them if I know that they're going to turn out all right. Like, I'm going to actually enjoy them. Like, Elder Scrolls, I knew I was going to enjoy that. So I paid for it, though, for sale because I'm broke. But it's usually when I buy my games is when they're on sale. That way I don't lose out too much money if they're not what I'm anticipating them to be. Ooh, Gem Club. Fall Guys first, when it first came out, but when we started playing it, we did get it for free because it was with PlayStation Plus. It was one of the free games for the month, so we just kind of got it to try it, and now we're here. Like, 2 years later, maybe three. There is some games where I'll buy full price. No, I messed up. Dang it. I wasn't far enough from the bar. I kind of have to be patient because if I wasn't, then I'd max out my credit card buying games. People keep asking me if I'm gonna, like, play Harry Potter, like, the Hogwarts Legacy, and I'm like, I don't really want to. Like, I mean, I'll watch your guys' streams about it if I'm, like, around and stuff, trying to give you guys some viewers, but it's not a game that I would play because I never watched any of the Harry Potter, read any of the Harry Potter. Yes, rent is extremely high. Well, it's not. It's high, but it's low high, if you understand what I'm trying to say. Like, we have a 4-bedroom house that we pay little over $1,300 for per month because we can't really afford anything else at the moment. Everything else is, like, ridiculously freaking high. And I like this place. It was great when we first moved into it. All the room that there's three of us in our family, and we also have like family members move in because we try to help them out so they don't have to pay as much for their rent or they fell behind on stuff and couldn't keep their place. So then they moved in. Last I checked, I mean, it's probably different. Like, the Canadian dollar was $1.35 to the American dollar. But I mean, you can easily just Google the conversion. Honestly. That's what I do. Like, on the daily. It was somewhere around $1.35. for like Canadian to American or American to like every one. Why am I frozen? Every one U.S. dollar is $1.35 Canadian. But like now we don't even have the space really that I would like anyways. Maybe I'm just picky. But we moved from a two-bedroom apartment, a big old kitchen. And then we moved to this place which had more space, but a small kitchen that you can barely fit like two people in, and it has no dishwasher, which I'm very mad about because I hate dishes. But we have our laundry, like our washer and dryer in our house, unlike our apartment where we had to spend like $1.75 just for a wash, which was expensive. We were looking last year, I think it was. We were looking at, like, looking to move and doing our own. But the price of the market here is outrageous. Like, two-bedroom apartments go for, like, $2,000 here right now. And it's ridiculous. Like, it's... I can't even think of a word to describe how gross it is right now with the market. Oh. And like, I'd say three doors down. From my house, there's a three-bedroom, like, townhouse that's $50. So I'm like, glad we got our place when we did, because the price is just ridiculous. Bumpers. And that's not even, like, just in my area, either. That's, like, all over the province where it's, like, $2,000 for a two-bedroom apartment. Nothing included, also. So there's, like, $3,000 after everything. After you count, like, your power, your water, if you have to pay water. Sewer, if you have to pay sewer. I'm in one of the Atlantic provinces. I'd rather not exactly which province, just because of bigly small Canada is. But I'm on the east coast of Canada. But like, I'm sure that the price, like, for all of them, honestly, is ridiculous. Tail tag. I don't like tail tag. I was happy we didn't get tail tag. Or I didn't get tail tag all day. But no, here it is. I'll just hang that there. I think I qualified. Did I not qualify? Oh, I did. Okay. Ooh, I'm starting with a tail. The tail. My god. Ooh. end up running again. Dang it! I was in a roly-poly! I got my tail back. Not the exact one, but... I'm rolling. 30 more seconds. Can I survive that? No! The tail at the last second. Yes. Stressful. Face is itchy now. So focused. Oh, dang. 5 minutes left. Didn't even realize. Well, let's see what the next round is, and... Hoverboard freely. I had 2 epic fails on this one. Fall Guys is fun, but it also gets boring at the same time. It's the same stuff over and over again, but that's also like every other game too, where it's like... repetitive, and it's like, can I have something different? That's why I want, like, them to come out with all the season 1 maps, and then here's all the season 2 maps, like, all at once, that way you can pick and choose. Or just have them all, like, shows like you do regularly if you want solos and... Got hit by a magnet. Okay, depending on how this goes, this is definitely gonna be my last... Yep, I'm dead. Knew it was gonna happen! You suck at hoverboard heroes. But we finished our daily challenges. Well, my daily challenges. Got some level ups. Ooh, I'm almost at the bottom of the shark. And... yeah. That's it for me today. I mean, I might stream later. I don't know, depending on what our plans are. Because we might play Don't Starve later again tonight. I mean, we've been playing it all weekend, but... It's one of those things where it's like, do I want to stream? Do I not want to stream? How long are we playing type thing? Because Don't Starve is a game that me, my partner, his cousin, and... one of our friends, two of our friends, but one's been busy with school, so it's like, how long are we gonna get to play it and stuff, so it's hard to stream it at night, but maybe I'll try and get to do it tonight, maybe, possibly, hopefully. But yeah, that's it for me today. I'm gonna close this off so I can do everything on this laptop, and I'll dismiss that. Close that. Open this. Now get everything to focus up and stuff. Alright. Thanks for joining. Rating off to... let's see here. You can go see. I think I know who. I just want to double check. Alright. Is he live yet? He should be. Or do I have... No, I don't have another hour. Just thinking I did, but no. Oh, King canceled. I didn't even see that. Okay. That's fine. I mean, I can... Ah, I see that now. All right. I mean, I can do like another hour, I guess. Where? I didn't even realize. I was just kind of going off schedule and wasn't really updated. But I will find out. I mean, I'm ready to pass if I need to. All that fun stuff. But I guess you're stuck with me for a little bit until we figure this out. I will open Fall Guys again. In case you're stuck with me for another hour. I mean, I don't mind it. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. But I do need to... get my kid down for a nap. So, I will throw on a... be right back screen while I reload Fall Guys, figure out what's going on, get my kid down for a nap, and yeah, I will be right back. Right. I am back. All right. Let's see how this goes. Apparently, still loading. Thought one thing, but I was wrong. That's okay. Can't always be right. Apparently, I got to restart my game again. Oh, Epic. How I have a love-hate relationship with you. Oh, shoot. There we go. That in so that doesn't die. Still wish my sound alerts would work. I'll have to check them later. Oh, the fun of loading. Fun. Not done with me. It's all fine. Too quick for me. Swear I'm not. Fun, hopefully. That like last hour, but you And if have a chance to win. To the oh guys, really? This one? Just have such a good day, and then this pops up. So maybe. Elephant. Sonic, again. So far, one for one. No. Really just think chart of yeah. Ooh, final. Let's see. Well, I'm not. Throw it. This weather is cold. And then back to freezing cold. Not good at all. Ooh, hoop shoot. Haven't played this. Don't be bugged. Don't. Girl. Let's turn that down. I don't need that low. Yep. Mr. Monday, tomorrow, depending on how late it is for you. Over to hoverboard again. Oh, come on. That was real close. I don't feel like watching the end of that. Challenge is done in like 2.5 hours. It's insane. I played this way too much. One carry no, sure. One round. Way too much. And just, you can tell by my CPS, that's where I'm in level 132. This one can last 5 hours, is insane. For me to use. Atlantis. Yay! Now. As long as it's a glitch. I don't know why to get 90% of the time. Puzzle path, yay! Can't remember. Show or just solo show? Right there. There. Too many relief holies. And then... industry. or three quarters. Or a third. Two thirds. You know what? We're gonna put on the back it. Yay! So, a little bit ago, so. This one just like looks really hard. That up. I should. Especially with people at the bottom. So I'm sure most of you have noticed that I kind of make random sounds. Game that everybody already know. Can you get stop.
stop.
Oh, path again? Didn't we just do this already? To turn up, it is freezing cold in here. So close. On the next map. I don't think that's right. Give me 1 second. You don't have it. Sorry, I couldn't fully hold the phone. Apologize. I know it's all that. It also likes to my ass, so. We have. So I'm trying to do my outro. thank you for the 10. Chat. Hanging out with me for 3 days. Yeah. Fun. Off. Live fun stuff. No notification yet. Off to you. Tomorrow, if you get which like whatever that minute type things. If I can set for it. So you but we all have a good Monday. Safe. Live. You still think Jen, we can go give him see you all again tomorrow, same time. All the fun stuff. Go see. Because Twitch has been bugging lately and it's a pain. So, don't want to leave anybody behind. I'm gonna write off a second time. Just because we don't want to leave anybody behind who wants to be there. So. Da 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 da. Raid off again. And then I'm going to log off fully. Right now. All right. Everybody should be through, hopefully. I hope. And bye-bye.